Reckon he's ready to Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document. Well, this is the perfect opportunity. Reckon is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but...
Brecken is so desperate, he's ready to deal with the devil. Brecken is so desperate, he's ready to deal with the devil himself.
Thank you.
care, Raheem. I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The cop...
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
From me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left? Left! Ah! Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For fantasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some fantasy. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of...
You. You and I could be real good friends.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the antennas in?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
guys. Look at this chicken shit.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. For everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps, but the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
فقوري انت الان على الهواء المباشر، شو تحب توجه كلمة لمن؟ ها؟ صوتك متعنجر، احكي عدل.
شوف الجروب.
شوف الجروب. انت اكيد راح اتق اسبح واجيك بشرفك لتمشي بالقصة. اسال ايش وراك قصة باللعبة؟ نلعب واسكت. واكو صراحة بس اكو الخرا. انا مهتم لها. شوف انا مو ما... انا مو مهتم لها، بس انا مهتم بالحوار والشخصيات. انا حاليا مفتهم. محالي حاليا مفتهم انه ذول الجياري ناس سرسرية طايحين حق قنادر ما يستحون زاربين بالكرة الارضية. فهسه شنو؟ انا دا اساعدهم وهم اكيد مبين عليهم بيكذبون علي. المهم اساعدهم انه ها حنسوي علاج. بس حتى يسوون العلاج لازم ابوق من المواطنين شغلات هاي يعني مو ابوق من عندهم، بس اكو اير دروبات الحكومة تدزها. فاني لازم ابوق هنا عمود المواطنين ما يحصلوها على مود عود يسوون بها دواء ما ادري شنو. عفوا مو يسوون بها دواء، بس انه يعني بس انه غلط يستخدموها وما ادري شنو. المهم انه الجي ار اي ناس سرسرية قنادر واني دا اساعدهم ودا اساعد الناس.
صرت انتظرني و
قوم فيه. وين تسوى؟ هسه راح اصعد دا حقات الزومبي وحصعد على برج افعل بيه كم شغله شو اسمه ارجع اسولف ويا ذاك. شو شرط؟
انتظرني ربع ساعه واجيك.
ما انتظرك، يلا قوم منا.
ليش؟
اخي لا العب.
شنو؟
لا العب. حبيبي. تكون على التلا العب.
انتظرني بشرفة.
ما انتظرك.
انتظر قد اطلع.
مقابل سلعة كنت. لا تدفع. لا تقول لي ترى ابغى سلعة. اعطيني خيط الضغط.
وين؟
من مؤخرتي. احمد زي يقول اقول لك قلت لك راح. انا ترى العلم ترى بس لي تاخير 20 ثانية. يا هذا بقورة اذا شافه جوا على روحه.
شو ولده؟
بقورة هذا اليوم بس اذا شوف راح يتزوى على روحه. ها؟ زومبي اخي طب على البط قتل هذا الزومبي. بس يعني زومبي تسفل عيف وبطنه طالعه ما ادري ايش هرب والله.
ادري
على حق
ادري على
الباطل. ودا اسوي دوج احترق ابوي خرب. باقر بقرة عليك.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Second transmitter's trashed.
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. Probably his son, Christoph. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
Climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No, no, no. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go, go.
I won't do this anymore. Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? Here.
Dad, these guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. You think too much.
Thank you.
This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
To know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
You not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules. That is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away.
You're walking out seconds since the day of my life. I'm up early in the morning and bed early at night to be productive now.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word.
My friend, Ryze likes you. I can.
Which
one? You are the first, but bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antidote. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Ryze. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Jafar?
You got...
And if I have to come back here...
Here's your money! You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of Antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Thank you.
just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Come on.
Before more of those fuckers get inside.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rye sent me. You, Gersel?
Oh, you're for Rye's. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
I'm here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Ryze said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Me two crates, Brecken. Two crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait.
Holy shit!
Got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
Safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. You're alive. Understand? I give you shelter. I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can... I should send every one of you to the pit. Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Anderson.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Antazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No! No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save... Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole. Guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, open quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Do you copy? Do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days' worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizen.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor.
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizen drops. And they've just stopped.
They were cases!
Thanks.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Reckon these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good. Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me! Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rice's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Rice wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Like, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it. Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we should get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school. Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Much easier to communicate over radio, have you noticed?
Mr. Crane, I should like to have a word with you.
Okie-dokies work much better. I wonder what happened.
Mr. Crane, I have a message for you. It's of the utmost importance.
Wow. Now I can receive transmissions from all the districts.
Excuse me, Mr. Crane, but we have urgent business to discuss.
Yeah.
his men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it answers in, we need it.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Another dead end.
Oh.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Get through that way.
sound like?
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
The door and shout, "Here we are, come get us."
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with the direct approach.
That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Thank you.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead.